गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ टुडे विल डू स्टडी ऑफ लेसन 5, चिल्ड्रेन एंड वुमेन इन स्पोर्ट्स। स्पोर्ट्स आर गुड फॉर चिल्ड्रेन ऑफ ऑल एजेस। स्पोर्ट्स हेल्प चिल्ड्रेन टू डेवलप फिजिकल स्किल्स। इट हेल्प्स टू मेक फ्रेंड्स, हैव फन, लर्न टू प्ले एज अ टीम, लर्न फेयर प्ले, इम्प्रूव सेल्फ स्टीम एक्सेट्रा। इट इज़ इम्पॉर्टेंट टू रिमेंबर दैट एटीट्यूड एंड बिहेवियर टॉट टू चिल्ड्रेन इन स्पोर्ट्स कैरी ओवर टू एडल्ट लाइफ। The mastery of motor skills learned in childhood remains forever in life, and it is combined with physical fitness, which is helpful throughout the life, and it improves health. And now we will come to motor development and factors affecting it. So first, meaning of motor development. Motor development refers to the development of a child's bone, muscles, and ability to move around and manipulate his or her environment. Motor development is the step-to-step ability of an infant to carry out various human skills like flexibility, dexterity, exploration, movement, control, etc. As a matter of fact, the ability to move is essential to human development. Various motor movements or motor skills are essential for everyday life activities such as sitting, walking, running, climbing, catching or holding, jumping, escaping or throwing, etc. Motor development can be developed into two sections. First, gross motor development, and second, fine motor development. So first, gross motor development. It is the development of the large muscles in the child's body. These muscles allow us to sit, stand, walk, run, and other such activities. Gross motor development needs coordination and balance. Now we'll come to fine motor development. It involves the small muscles of the body, especially in the small movement of the finger and hand. For example, holding of javelin, pole, catching a cricket ball, discus, smashing a volleyball, and gymnastics exercises with or without apparatus, etc. And now we'll come to factors affecting motor development. There are lot of factors are here. First, age or maturity. Motor development does not take place immediately. It takes place gradually with the age. Infancy and preschool years are a period of rapid motor development. It slows down in later years. Later childhood and late adolescence are periods of consolidation, and therefore growth and motor development slow down. Now I'll come to second, nutrition. Nutritious food promotes good motor development. The unhealthy food like fast food and junk food is an invitation to number of diseases which hamper the normal physical, emotional and social development of children in many ways. A good nutritious diet promotes sensory development and makes them stronger. And now we will come to third one, physical activities. Performing regular physical activities enhances the motor development at a faster rate. However, the physical activities must be according to the capabilities of children. Those children who do not perform physical activities regularly, their motor development also becomes slow. Now we'll come to fourth one, genetic influence. Genes or hereditary qualities affect the motor development of individuals. They set limits for development of motor abilities in future, even if environmental factors such as diet, air and exercise, etc. are available adequately. Now we'll come to fifth one, environment. Encouragement, love and security of children help them to take risks, to know more about environment. This effort leads to better sensory development of children, which is the prerequisite of motor development. Generally, it is observed that boys are expected to be involved in sports in comparison to girls in most of the society. Boys are given more opportunities to take part in sports activities. And I will come to next one, sixth is opportunities. Motor development of children is affected greatly by the opportunities and facilities available to them for play activities in schools, homes and Nehru. Play and play related activities are the most important factor that affects motor development in children. Actually, childhood is the play age that lays the foundation of health, fitness and skillful motor development. And now welcome to seventh and last one, practice. Practice of activities helps in developing skilled voluntary movements. Children practice to see what they can do. They have no target to achieve but are curious. For this reason, they seem to love practice. This leads to promote motor development.